Intermittent fasting has taken the diet and nutrition worlds by storm, but is it right for you if you're a woman over the age of 50? In this video, I share the results of a large study that might make you rethink your eating schedule. Hi, I'm Dr. Becky from drbeckyfitness.com. I'm a college instructor of the science of nutrition. Intermittent fasting is simply a way of adjusting your daily eating schedule to include a period of eating and fasting. In 2016, a couple of researchers did a comprehensive search of the studies published on fasting, women's health, and aging, and then published what they found in the Journal of Midlife Health. Now, these types of review studies are nice to learn from because they help cut down on biases from little studies that maybe got paid to perform their research. So what you end up with is the big picture from all of the results of many studies performed over many years. And this big picture was very positive in all aspects of women's health, from weight loss to physical health to mental health. Specifically, one of their conclusions was that fasting was successful in helping older women lose belly fat, which I'm sure not only made the participants happier, it also helped to reduce their risk of metabolic syndrome, which is a collection of health issues that increase a postmenopausal woman's risk of cardiovascular disease and diabetes. They also found that fasting improved muscle and joint health, so things like arthritic symptoms and low back pain were less pronounced. And a few of the studies they reviewed showed that periods of fasting affect the way your body produces hormones that affect bone minerals like calcium and phosphate. So there was some indication linking periods of fasting to improved bone health. Now, fasting for different lengths of time also helped middle-aged women reduce their risk of serious diseases, with much of the research focused on the positive effects fasting has on cancer, stating that fasting seems to inhibit some of the pathways that lead to cancer and can also slow the growth of tumors. The review studies also took into consideration mental health aspects and highlighted many studies showing that women who practiced different fasting techniques saw improvements in their mood and self-esteem and decreases in anxiety and depression levels. The downside of fasting? Well, from the review of the literature, there didn't seem to be a whole lot on the downside, other than stating that there was a need for future studies, which is really often how a lot of research studies end. So overall, very positive findings, and they concluded that fasting is a safe medical intervention for pre- and postmenopausal women. So if you would like to learn more about intermittent fasting, if you want to figure out how to make intermittent fasting fit into your diet routine, I have a video that walks you through three ways to do intermittent fasting, including the easy method that I do on a very regular basis and those in my weight loss coaching program utilize to improve their results. So I will leave links to that video on this video, and I want to thank you for watching. And please, before you leave, be sure to subscribe, and I will be back soon to help you build an easy, effective, and enjoyable plan to reach your goals. Thanks.